Hi everyone, in this video we will solve an algebra problem. The problem involves thirds. The question is given as square root of 18 minus 2 square root of 65 equal to square root of m minus square root of n. And what is the value of m plus n whole square? In other words, the question says that this whole third expression can be written as a difference of two square roots where m and n are integers. M and n are integers. And obviously these integers would be plus positive integers. Okay, so we have to simplify this. Square root of 18 minus 2 square root of 65. Now most of the times you will find that the expression inside is a perfect square. If it is not, then we will multiply or divide by some number. So our primary objective is to make it a perfect square. So we have 18 minus 2 root 65. Now the hint would come from this term. Here we have a minus sign, so this will most likely be a perfect square of the form a minus b whole square. So a square plus b square minus 2ab. So this term would be mapped to this one, 2ab, and this a plus b whole square would be mapped to 18. So we have 2 already here. So root 65, how can we split root 65 into two terms such that the sum of those squares is 18? So can I write this as root 5? Write this as root 13 first. Let's say root 13 and root 5. If I square them, can I write 13 root 13 whole square plus 5 root 5 whole square? So 13 plus 5 is 18. So this satisfies, right? So we can write this as root 13 minus root 5 whole square. Root 13 minus root 5 whole square. Now this simplifies our problem because we can get rid of this square root now. So we can rewrite this whole problem as square root of 18 minus 2 root 65 equal to root m minus root n. This was our original equation. Now we can rewrite this as square root of root 13 minus root 5 whole square equal to root m minus root n. Now we can get rid of this square root, so we can rewrite this as root 13 minus root 5 equal to root m minus root n. So if we equate this, then we will get m equal to root 13 and n equal to 5. Now this is not our answer. We have to find m plus n whole square. So our answer would be 13 plus 5 whole square. In other words, it is 18 whole square. And if you remember the value of 18 whole square, that is nothing but 324. Or you can multiply them. So our answer is 324. So I hope you got the method. The first step was that we tried to make this a perfect square, and once we were able to do that, then it was very simple one, right? We simply equated this expression with root m minus root n, then we got m and n as 13 and 5, and from here we found 18 square, that is 324. You can subscribe to our channel. We will solve some more questions. Thank you.